I should have been a boy dog.
Hurry, Halo, hurry!
Just relax! I'm not...
My Halo!
What?
Not you, my angel Halo.
Easy does it now.
Phew, that was... Oh, no! Your wings! Halo, mine are gone, too! What's happening?
Ah, don't worry. That always happens when an angel's feet or paws touch Earth.
But what are we going to do without our wings? How are we gonna get back up to heaven if we can't fly?
Ah, ye of little faith, watch and learn. All you gotta do is focus real hard. Angel vision, remember? And...
Uh-oh.
Maybe a little less face scrunching. Attaboy. But now, make them disappear again.
How come?
You don't think we're allowed to run around Earth looking like something that jumped off a stained glass window, do you?
I get your point.
And we don't want to break any rules that could get us locked out of the pearly gates.
Okay, wings away. Uh-oh. Halo.
What?
Not you. That Halo. Angel Eve showed me how to do this.
Oh, sweet trick. But that shiny O over your head's another dead giveaway. You ain't from around here, kid. Better find someplace really safe to hide it.
I know the perfect place. I'll hide my Halo on my Halo.
Huh?
Now it just looks like your dog collar.
Okay, time to go play fetch the treasure box. So, which way?
I kind of got turned around when we were landing. Well, crashing. But I'm pretty sure it's just over the next hill.
And so, the littlest angel and his new friend set out to find his home, see the places he used to play, and retrieve the missing treasure box. But they would soon remember that heaven and earth are two very different sorts of places.
Wasn't over the next hill, or next, or the next after that either.
I never thought I'd say it, but I sure miss my angel wings. I don't see why it would hurt to fly up and see where my village is.
Nope. Nuh-uh. Rotten idea. What if some human saw you? How you gonna explain a boy with wings?
I guess you're right.
Of course I'm right. Come on. Don't know if it's your village, but my super sniffer's picking up people sense.
Which way?
Oh, just over the next hill.
We'll just go up to the house and ask directions to my village.
I might as well ask them if they can spare an old bone, too.
Wait, a talking dog on Earth might seem kind of strange. You'd better just stick to growls and barks when people are around.
Gee, I kind of got used to speaking my mind. I hope I can remember how to act like a regular old dog. Maybe it'd be better to ask the barnyard animals instead. Let me think here.
They won't understand me. Earth animals can't talk like angel animals can.
No sweat. I still remember how to talk toiki. And lots of other critters' tongues, too. I'll just ask this goose and cow which way.
That cow sure sounds mad.
Maybe, because he's a bull.
What are they saying?
Loosely translated, no trespassing, get lost. Run!
I think we lost him.
Good. But you forgot to tell them.
Run!
Come on! No way bulls can climb trees!
Neither can dogs.
Hey, there aren't any humans around. Why can't we use our wings? Halo, look out! Guess it serves him right for being so mean. But I kind of feel sorry for him. I guess we should try and get him free.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, pull!
Come on! We're crunchy kibble now! Oh, prepare to be nuggified! Huh?
What did they say?
The village is, right over the next hill.
It's already night and kind of dark out. Maybe we should wait till morning.
Yeah, good. 'Cause I'm dog tired.
It's weird looking up at heaven. I wonder if anybody even noticed we're gone.
When I get my hands on that little angel, I'll... Wait! What's that? Could this be him?
God has decreed the most glorious event for all the citizens of Earth. He has requested all angels in his firmament to prepare the most wonderful celebration of all time. Bring your most splendid gifts.
What? What is the celebration for?
You know God will announce his plan in his own time, but I got word it'll be soon. In the meantime, prepare your gifts! Prepare for the greatest celebration heaven and earth have ever known!
Of all the days! Logan! Logan! Please, get your big sandals off my desk! This is insufferable, intolerable, inexcusable,
Inviting. Interns. Investments.
What are you rambling about?
I thought we were trying to think of words starting with in.
Didn't you hear the messenger angel who just blew in here?
Sorry, I was listening to Hey Hey Get Off of My Cloud.
God has just announced the biggest, most exciting event he's ever planned for Earth, and heaven needs to start preparations.
I love celebrations. I hope we get to wear party hats and blow those funny whistles that shoot out in...
We need to find that missing little angel and get him back here to the Academy. Everything must be absolutely perfect for God's big day.
Don't worry. The little tyke has to be around heaven someplace. Where else could he go? Well, if I bore you that much, I'll just be on my way then. Guess we can look for the littlest guy first thing in the morning.
That when I see it.
I can hardly wait to see my house again and get my box.
Uh-oh. I just wanted to say thanks for the good deed and warn us to be careful.
Of what? A guard goose in a bowl?
I don't know. Didn't make much sense to me. Some cruel creep that uses critters for show? Whatever the heck that means. Snake and the amazing talking chicken.
I didn't hear no chicken talking.
Just drop in your coins, then the chicken will thank you personally.
Look at me, I'm a talking chicken.
It's a big fake. The chicken's lips aren't even moving.
Well, then, Chip, give us our money back.
I didn't hear any chicken talking.
Yeah, you just weren't watching carefully. Move your lips, chicken.
Flap your blasted beak, bird.
Show. What were you thinking, woman? Oh, don't tell me you swallowed the fake snake head again. Don't you know we need it for the show?
I warned you, Creep Deep. No one is going to fall for that phony two-headed snake or your pathetic ventriloquist act.
Mind your own business, musclehead.
This traveling show is my business. And I'm warning you, unless you come up with a real attraction, you two are out of here.
You'll see. One of these days, I'm going to find the greatest attraction of all time.
What if the people that live here now already found your special box?
No way! I kept it hidden underneath a loose floorboard in my bedroom. I'll just slip inside and...
Whoa there, little pup. Even though your wings aren't showing, you're still an angel. So breaking into houses is a no-can-do.
What's going on?
Looks like your other halo agrees with me. Yep, no doubt about it.
But we're not really breaking in. See, the window's wide open. Plus, it's not like I'm stealing, since the box is really mine.
Guess that means it's all right.
Good. Then I'll just look inside and make sure no one's there.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Come on.
I got a bad feeling about this, but a friend looks out for a friend. I thought you said nobody was here.
It's just a little cat.
Don't you know most Earth cats and dogs like to fight like cats and dogs?
Shh. We don't want anybody hearing us.
Someone's in my house! Help!
I got it.
We'll never make it this way.
Then we'll have to go out the front before...
Gotcha!
What do we do now?
What Earth dogs do best. Chase cats! Come here, kitty! Why, you?
Not so!
So sorry.
Stop! In the name of the law! Oh, who am I kidding? I'll never catch them.